We throw a fist up so you don't miss the point to why we're busting this shit like on the injustices. Utterance of ignorance, us clattering the influence, smothering the little kids while mothers get the little bit. I'm doing the pain to rent while adolescents getting sent messages of blood sucking it, so selling is our nemesis. Our emphasis has always been words within us, and if you can't say love, then where the hell you gonna end up?
Warlords aren't only Africans with swords. Some are Americans and they drive Fords. They don't take drugs, they take vacations to escape. I'm an out-of-towner to this mind state. Broken down, irate, frustrated in space. Floating around, migrate, disgusted with the human race. Forfeit grace, cursing up a storm. And I resort to that calm before it's time to perform. Think faster, natural disaster, we've been warned. Torn apart at the seam, it's a nightmare of a dream. I'm born from divorce, but I'm raised by a team. Money on my mind, but still family's everything.
Vision.
There's a war going on in the land of the free. A lot of lives being lost, and it's not for money. Manipulation of your mind, teaching opposite of kind. Creatively controlling you to fear, let's be colorblind. Cure the sick, the world's sick, need insurance to live. Love is overused, word, keep it honest, give. My life is my family, my circle, my network. You get work or get worse, the truth hurts, next
verse. Who's get Anderson Silva for the golden silver? No need to donate, I'm too cold to get scared of the outcome of battles. I swing and let hands go. These has been the Hasbro. We glass blowing stages in Glasgow. Rock fans that resemble Glasgow. We lasso, leave an impression. We'll sasso, live astro with brief theories. I do my best to avoid robots. So fuck Siri. A seriously delivery of secrets buried in the deepest part of your TV. Guess I'm a genius. My mind still plays CVE while I walk through CVS. R.I.P. O.M.D. Money still meaningless.
Enough. Political, biblical, spiritual, lyrical, miracles filled with love above and beyond material. That's the pull of hard times, dividing the divine, pitiful. Shit'll go through the fan and subdue the land. I'll do what I can, hand to God, channel through the man. My vision and intuition, hope the nonfiction is kicked in. My POV no longer poverty stricken, enriching, thick enough to cover all depictions. This mission is pitched in, Zach Sitchin and Jerry Rifkin. Listen to my sixth sense, take hints on events to come and travel the distance.